Oh, that guy almost caught it with his hand.
Thank you.